Mexico is asking the United States to investigate the New Year's incident in which U.S. agents fired tear gas into Mexico to stop crossing migrants. In a statement today, Mexico's Foreign Affairs Ministry said it did not support violence along the border. Early on Tuesday, about 150 migrants tried to get through the border fence in Tijuana. U.S. Border Patrol says agents fired gas at migrants who were throwing rocks. It says it is investigating.